My colleagues and I have fought for and finally gotten money in the budget to prevent school shootings inside of school buildings and also to make sure there are more resources in our communities. We have $60 million. We are so thrilled to announce that we've been able to get into the state budget, and it's already been passed and approved. And this money will do several things. It will make sure that schools can apply for grants to get school resource officers, trainings for safety, but also prevention, trauma counseling, and things that are needed to ensure that we can quell violence. Far too often, parents come into my office in West Philly, all the way from Darby Borough, and say, my daughter got jumped, or my son got arrested because of the violence that starts in a school and sometimes spills out after school is over. And we all want peace in our streets, and it starts with our children. Boys Latin, a school very close to my district, lost over 4 children in the last 2 school years. And that is because of violence. So anything that we're able to do to be able to stop this trend and bring peace to our city and bring resources to these communities, we are thrilled to do it, and it's an honor to fight for it.